I'm not hearing you. They hijacked you from your police unit and brought you here.
Yes.
Okay, who was at the police unit when you were hijacked? Security officers there?
They were.
Hey. What are you doing here? What are you doing with all this paper? What?
The ballot paper.
They threatened what? Come, I go break my. I go there violent with you and they talk to you. Talk, make I hear something. They fuck talk again.
Say
what? Yeah.
We don't know.
Is this the unit? Then why are you here? Who forced you to come here?
We don't know.
So which party are you to
president?
Which one are you to
president?
Which one are you to print? Listen. They are printing APC.
Yes, sir.
All the whole time printing APC.
Yes, sir.
So you are.
So you are
kidnapped and brought to this place.
Yes, sir.
Good. These are coppers that you are kidnapped from their pulling units, brought to Ibanga Akpabi. They say. Kidnapped on gunpoint, some police officers kidnapped them here, and them to talk to APC. As you can see, the whole ballot papers on the ground, they are tombrating for APC. This is unit. This is pulling units. This is a process. Yes, they are brought to rest. Print for APC. Print for APC. They are, these are coppers. They are supposed to be in their respective pulling units. Yes. Yes. You can see it. This is a senatorial election, House of Reps election, and House of Assembly election. So how much, guys, you, how much? So why are you doing it? Are you the first you? Okay, you want to speak? Or just you?
Well, I'm electoral officer INEC.
Yeah, the electoral officer INEC?
Yes.
Are you supposed to be here?
Yes. I'm supposed to be a super.
Is this place a police unit? What are you doing here?
I brought up to this place.
They abducted. Is there your name?
How do?
The phone is
you are where?
INEC officer.
Have you made any.
INEC in charge of what?
Of this. This
unit.
Have you make any call in regards to that?
They seize all your phones.
Look at the
right now. This stuff, okay. So they you and bro.
Yes.
Oh, good. This one.